Europeans by Henri Cartier Bresson is not only a photo book, it's a work of history, and it's a manifesto. Dedicated to all those who fought for the freedom of Europe, it represents a lifetime of photography in which Cartier Bresson gives quiet expression to the people of a continent and their struggle for freedom. As well as chronicling a continent's struggle against oppression, Cartier Bresson also quietly and intuitively observes ordinary people and everyday life. It emphasizes that people's lives are more alike than they are different, and that we are part of a great whole. There is a democratic tone to Cartier Bresson's work. It is notable that at the coronation of George VI, he turns his camera around on the crowd, not on the great and the good. Europeans represents not only a triumph over oppression, but the triumph of a people and our shared inheritance.